Devastator.
You're needed elsewhere. The others can finish the Autobots.
Another time, Autobots.
Ready, ready, ready. Yep.
Megatron, what is the meaning of this?
Optimus. Come to save the day, I presume?
I am here to stop you from destroying the city.
Stop me? Oh, Prime! You have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this?
This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime. I have no interest in destroying Earth, but I'm not opposed to making a few, shall we say, improvements?
Bumblebee, you've got to break through Megatron's shield! What in Cybertron's name? Autobots, Megatron is headed for that steel tower. Move out!
Can you hear it, Optimus? It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them. My chariot awaits, Optimus, but I cannot have you following me this time.
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already at it!
Here. It will happen here.
Megatron! What, oh what? It's about time.
Less talk, Autobot. More dying.
Sucker! Move it!
Move over! Foolish Autobot!
Destiny awaits below. As for you, I've just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime.
You're mine, Auto Jerk!
Let's see how you Autobots look on my hook!
I'm at the first sub-generator.
You'll have to go through us first.
How strong your steel, Autobot? How quick the conquest?
I'll now accept your unconditional surrender, jerks. Hey, watch the bait!
Yeah! By the Constructicons!
The ship's entrance is now open.
Thank you.
Tell us who Megatron is, Soundwave!
You do not need to know.
My timing's off! I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Understood. Abort mission.
Soundwave's running away! Probably the smart play.
seems I made it. Somehow. It appears the plasma energy is increasing the Insecticon strength. Not even close. Stay down. brought back up, you're not as dumb as you look. Capture the core! Now! Break the crystal shielding and dislodge it!
Admit it, you've gotten further than I expected, Autobot! A no man. The Insecticons will feast on your...
So powerful!
Oh, please, do give up already!
There!
The cycle is becoming unstable. It will explode. If this continues, the whole room is likely to explode shortly.
We need to get the core out of here. That should calm the reaction. Let's break open that shielding now.
Insecticons, hurry up and...
Plasma core is Decepticon property. I would have not let you put one rusty finger on it, Optimus.
The ship is powered down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter. We must move quickly. Thundercracker. You dumb and weak. Me crush you. Today is a good day to join our cause, Thundercracker.
My loyalty only goes so far. Tampering with plasma energy? That's madness.
Wow, that took, like, no convincing at all. No wonder they call you Thundercracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak. No one should have that thing. You want to get it, that's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
I think we can handle that.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you might be able to beat him there.
I know the island. Only way onto it is across Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun.
Myself prove my worth to Megatron.
Straw is green. Grimlock will
smash you like a can of nano jelly!
Another day, Autobots.
Crunch, crunch, yuck! His scrap is rusty!
Get ready for me!
Grimlock hate tanks that fly!
Yeah.
too bad!
Careful, everybody! That-
This thing is getting harder to... Can't control where I'm going!
Get me, Motor Master!
Teletran 1, I need coordinates on Starscream.
Routing, based on Starscream blast known trajectory. I'm sending probable coordinates now.
Last one there's the corroded diode, Autobots!
Motor Master, don't let them get there first! Suggest you stand down.
Ha! Never gonna happen, Brian!
One.
are leaking, I should be able to rig something together to get a directional fix on the plasma energy.
The case is open.
You beat me, Master. Now, see if you can beat me!
Thank you.
Annihilation of an inhabited planet is not what our ancestors wanted.
How little you really know.
Hey! You auto buckets go no further!
A little to the left. A smidge more. That's got it.
Help me up.
Will you never learn, Megatron? Annihilation of an inhabited planet is not what our ancestors wanted.
How little you really know.
Welcome to Cybertron.
Shockwave! Plasma energy is uncontrollable!
Control. control the plasma energy.
And once we do, the plasma core will save Cybertron, not Julian.
Stop me again, Autobot.
Do you bad guys ever realize how...
Knock down the men! Don't let them get through! I've got this!
Teletran 1, find us a way to the control room.
This cargo lift can be used to reach the control room. I do not have enough access to tell you how to operate the platform, however.
That should do it.
Operation Obliteration.
Any moment now, and Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready for anything.
Motor Master, go!
You came to witness my ultimate victory.
Give us the Ferrotaxis, Megatron.
I'll give it to you once I'm done remaking Earth. It's gonna be beautiful, Prime. I'd love to stay and watch, but Cybertron's rebirth beckons me, and I want a front row seat for it. Constructicons, annihilate them!
With pleasure, Megatron!
You are welcome to try.
Get out of here!
Decepticons! Form Devastator!
Finally, a big meal!
Megatron headed for the surface, and he took the Ferrotaxes with him.
Then that is where we go. Autobots, roll out!
Our home will live again.
We will find a way to save Cybertron, but I cannot allow you to destroy Earth.
We should have been allies, you know. Imagine what we could have accomplished. But you never had the manifolds to do what needed to be done.
I have the manifolds to stand up for those who cannot stand for themselves. Give me the Ferrotaxis. We will use it to bring our culture and our history back to Cybertron, where it belongs. You have made a great discovery. Let us use it wisely.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Optimus. If you want it, you'll have to take me down to get it.
Roger.
Let it hurt me.
Move over. You'll have to do better than that. Stay down.
It's over, Megatron.
If I can't have the Ferrotaxis, no one can!
No!
Away from me! Why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe. Not this time!
Move over!
Foolish Autobot!
Megatron!